Hello everyone. This video will cover everything you need to know about the main and right toolbars. First, let's review the main toolbar. It consists of over a dozen elements that can be dragged and dropped to the web page. After dragging and dropping or clicking on an element, you will see a list of element samples that you can use as a foundation to customize so it would match your needs. Next up is the page structure. In simple terms, it is the blueprint of your web page. The page structure has three key sections: header, body, and footer. Page structure can be an alternative way to interact with your web page. It provides a more structured view of the page. Right below it, in the right panel, is a list of element settings. Let's briefly cover each. Layout can be interpreted as element positioning. The settings include backgrounds, borders, layout types, horizontal, vertical, or floating, alignment, and shadows. Size refers to element dimensions. You can set element size in pixels or percentages relative to layout. Here, you can control the width and height of the element alongside minimum and maximum values. Spacing controls intervals between elements. You can adjust margins, spacing outside borders, and padding, spacing within borders. Visibility settings control element state on different devices and pages. Here you can prevent a specific element from appearing on a particular device or make the element common for multiple pages, meaning it would appear exactly the same on more than one page. Animation settings add visual effects to elements. Here you can make the element fade in, bounce in, rotate in, and so on. Additionally, you can customize the animation's direction, duration, delay, and loop. Lastly, there are the advanced settings. Here you can set an anchor name for the element, which is useful for link generation, assign a class name to an element, which is useful for custom CSS or JavaScript code, and change the element name displayed in the page structure. That covers everything you need to know about the main and right toolbars. Mastering them both will set you up for success when using our website builder.